All right, we're going to be starting sixth here out of 20. We are at Talladega in the Gen 6, 15 laps unofficial. It's Carb Cup. The bet bot is broken, so don't even worry about that. Wish us luck. We haven't had much today, so hopefully a turn of tide.
One to go. We line up on the outside.
We do have Michael and Thomas in this race, so good luck to them. Your wheel needs to update right before the race? You can't cancel it? You've got 40 seconds. Plenty of time to update it. It only takes like 10 seconds to configure it. You're just making excuses, aren't you? Nah, I'm just kidding, man. That sucks. Worth a try, though. Finally, 2 minutes of counting down here. We can actually put it in first gear. And then wait another 10 seconds for the pace car to go. And we're off. I don't know about this outside line. They're probably going to give up on it immediately, like every other time. I would like to stay out here for science. However, pretty sure everybody's going to bail immediately. Yeah, we'll try and rally the troops. I'm not going to tell them to stay outside. They can do whatever they want. It was just unplugged. Oh, boy. Shows you how much you've been using your wheel here lately. Damn. The Oval League retires for the year and you just quit iRacing. Are you going to start from the pits? All right, let's see what happens here.
Man, this thing gets boring. We're in a good spot. We got
it's already boring.
And a pizza stand right behind our pit box. Alright, boss man, pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Inside. Still there. Still there, inside.
Oh, they've already abandoned us.
Still inside. Still there, quarter. Still still inside.
Oh, and he ditched us. Oh, boy.
Sorry, one.
Still inside, even up. Still there at the bottom. Still there. Still inside. Still there on the bottom.
And of course they're going to ditch us. And for that, I will side draft you.
Still inside. Go get these boys. Still there, quarter inside. Clear.
His fucking draft model. Nobody stayed out there because iRacing hasn't fixed it. They might have actually made it worse. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, right? How could that could? I thought that was impossible to make the draft model in the A-car worse. Somehow they fucking figured it out.
Outside. Still outside. Good job, my man. You go up there and take it from him now. Still outside. And a boy, go get him, man. Still outside. All clear.
No, it doesn't have to be that bad.
Come on, boys. You saw it work earlier. It's about time working. You all that bad, seriously?
About 10 more laps. 10.
Yeah, you didn't like that.
Get up, there, get up on that thing. Outside. Still out there, man. Clear high, clear high.
Thank you for the room there, 63.
That bump in the tri-oval seems a lot worse with this setup. It's broken, Cookie. Thank you, though. Yeah, that freaking bump right there is way worse in this build. Not many laps left. Everybody's strung out.
But 5 laps to go.
Uh-oh.
Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Hey, looky there. Let's get him. Still outside. Clear high.
A little mistake. But now, are we going to get turned? Oh, looks like they made another one.
Leaders on pit road. Nice work. New leader. Good job, man. Getting the rhythm.
They're fanning out back there.
More.
Yeah, that's usually how it works.
Looks like you have pretty good snuck in the front end there, Greg.
Yeah.
Now, oh, there they go.
Yeah, that last wreck I got into the muck.
Come on, Stuart.
Quarter outside. At your door outside. Still there? Still outside on your quarter. White flag. Still outside.
I think it would have been hot by now.
Coming to you, Gary.
Still out there.
Thank you.
No problem.
Still outside.
Here am I.
Outside. Still out there?
Okay.
Excellent, Jeremiah.
Good job today, everybody. A lot of hard work went into that thing this weekend. Good job.
Thanks for the pushing there, Stuart.
Had a couple of hiccups, but came back good. Earl, mission accomplished.
Good win. Glad to help. I didn't have anything for you, man. Good win.
Thank you. Well, we ended off on a good note, it looks like. Finally, get a decent race in.
Top line was a little more competitive. These would be a lot more fun.
Rick, that was a real good run up there to second there, buddy.
We're not going to do a burnout. Stuart said something to me here. I was trying to side draft. I don't know what he said.
No problem.
I'm trying, Jeremiah.
Oh, Sadie's, I'm trying, Jeremiah. Yeah, I seen he was a little bit further out. I was trying to side draft, so we didn't get a very good run. Neck and neck going through there. What happened to Stewart there? Oh, he went out. I think he was trying to go for a split or something there. Oh, no, the one came down. Well, pretty good race overall. Where did you guys finish? Thomas finishes 12th. Michael finishes 13th. Let's go back and look at the carnage. Okay. Wow, he saved it there. The wall helped him, but what the heck? Michael didn't even know he was racing with you there. That was the 11. I want to go see this 9 here makes a mistake. I think he just comes off the corner too high. Past my bedtime. It's about to be. It looks like he just came off too high. I don't know. And then because the 86 followed him out there, I was able to get inside, and then he didn't want to go. I think these two were working together, so. Yeah, that mistake right there cost him the race. And then shortly after that, the 11, no, the 71. Oh, buddy. That was the last lap right there. All right, well, yeah, once again, we was able to bring it home first. Thomas brings home 12th and Michael 13th overall. So finally, we get a decent race in today. Hope you enjoyed it.